the south.
Our sadness grows as years roll by. You grow remorse, may even grow.
Well, at the head of the region, blacksmith, the transatlantic carried its huge progress to get our dust to rest us out. Are you progress to that?
Suffered me. rose by the seaside.
The queen, the captain, and all.
15 years later,
stowing slaves on board, the probability of the coast being pretty clear of English cruisers. They start from the northward, keeping close to the land. Well, earth, water, air.
Thank you. one day and found it jolly, jolly play. So now we three can truly say, I said, alas, my people, I said, alas, my people, they told me boys in the dress, although I never called it quits, that was the bitter end. To deal in that and be your boss, you first must learn the double cross, not only on the souls of lost, but on him, my friend. Where the lost can now divide.
Nor stores of any kind on the island for our cruisers, though it is adamantly situated for keeping a supply for the ships which generally come to this island to refit, and also for giving them their food, it being the only place on the coast where it's safe to do so.
First night, we remained underway.
them off, there can be no possible doubt.
There was another question to consider.
Those who came off and
our boat first boarded the dhow inside the ship and probably within 3 miles of land, therefore in Zanzibar waters, which exempted her from capture without the permission of it. It was therefore useless to detain her any longer, as there would have been no probability of obtaining a condemnation. On returning to Zanzibar a few weeks later, I found the owner had reported the occurrence in a tone of injured innocence to the Sultan, who pretended to be very irate about it.
Nations and individuals are judged.
I gave him to understand that I only regretted not having risked detaining her altogether and taking her into court, but she had too many slaves on board. On the afternoon of the 2nd of August,
the tides are either
the cutter chased a dhow, and on the boarding fell an cargo of 40 slaves in her. The dhow was brought alongside, and the papers were taken until June's return to examine the whole, which he did. He found her by
but in the end, the whole.
Only the 40 was a small laughing infant on the back of the tide of civilization,
who appeared to be of about that age when, as I heard in England, they are beginning to take notice.
Through the interpreter, I asked the owner how was he at one slave more than he had.
One infant very small.
Well, that doesn't exempt it from the tax. Why is it included in the papers? It was born since leaving Zanzibar. How long since you left?
3 days, sir.
Tell him black baby grow very fast.
Yes, sir.
Nigger woman not know how she got baby till she finds it coming out of her back.
Then tell him it is God's curse on her.
Always say your name. Thank you.
Sisters.